Do you know why so many people don't like winter? Frozen fingers, slippery roads, wet shoes, and so many other reasons are there. But do not worry for even a second, because what you'll see right now could change your perspective on winter forever. These are the top 10 gadgets that will help you go through winter. I can see the sky. And the first thing we don't like about winter is wet shoes. Every time we walk on snowy and slippery roads, we know that we will return home with wet shoes. And if we need to go somewhere else soon, we have to use those wet shoes. Well, thanks to the Forest Air boot and garment dryer, that doesn't have to be a problem for us anymore. This device can dry 2 pairs of boots, shoes, or gloves in 1 to 2 hours. It comes with 2 retractable extension tubes that can be used to dry boots up to 16 inches, or about 40 centimeters tall. It is safe to use, so it will not shrink, warp, or ruin delicate clothing. What's even better is that you can dry anything you can put on these tubes. It doesn't have to be shoes. It was about $92 on Amazon at the time of recording the video. What you see here is a rechargeable, flameless plasma lighter. It's wind and water resistant, so basically, it's winter resistant. It has a built-in rechargeable lithium battery, and you can charge it via USB, so no gas or butane is required. To get it to turn on, you just push the button to ignite the plasma arc. It's a cool gadget for camping, hiking, or any other outdoor adventure. Now, we're gonna see how the plasma lighter works. As you can see, there is this cool, high-voltage sound that it makes. But there is something even cooler than this, and I'll show it to you in a few moments. And if you are walking home on a cold winter night, you need a beanie. And what you see here is not a standard beanie, because this one has LED lights integrated into the front. It will help you if you are walking on a road that does not have street lights, or if you're jogging. Good thing is that you don't need to use a standard flashlight or phone and freeze your fingers while holding the flashlight. The beanie comes with an integrated 300 mAh battery, which you can charge via USB port. The LED light beanie is designed with 3 brightness levels, and you can adjust the brightness of the beanie by pressing a button according to your own needs. The battery can last from 5 to 10 hours depending on your brightness adjustment. Everybody enjoys drinking coffee or tea, but there are some people who like to relax and drink it slowly. The problem there is that after 10 minutes, your hot beverage is not so hot anymore. And that's why this gadget is the right solution. It will keep your beverage warm all the time so you can enjoy it while drinking. But keep in mind that this coffee mug warmer has only 17 watts, so there is no chance that it could heat your drink if it's cold. So it is best to use it with already a hot drink. And if you have a mug that has a flat bottom, it's even better. In the wintertime, freezing hands are something you have to deal with. The simplest solution is gloves, but there is something that's maybe even better. These are hand warmers. They are rechargeable, and they will keep your hands warm for hours. It has a 5,200 mAh rechargeable battery with a USB Type-C charging port. It can also be used as a power bank to charge your electronic device at any time. This hand warmer has 3 levels of heating, ranging from 95 to 131 degrees Fahrenheit, or from 35 to 55 degrees Celsius. It is really a great asset on cold winter nights, especially if you need to stay outside for a long time, or if you are waiting for a bus or a cab. With a compact size and weight of only 132 grams, it is very convenient to be placed in your pocket or bag. What you see here is an emergency escape tool with a car window breaker and seatbelt cutter. Unfortunately, there are many more traffic accidents in winter than in summer, and this is all due to slippery and frozen roads. That's exactly why I'm showing you this gadget, which I hope none of us will ever have to use. But in case you need to use it, it is important to know that it can cut our seatbelts and break the window to get out of the vehicle. And it's fluorescent, which would help us find it in a dark space. The next item that I'm going to show you will clearly help you to walk on slippery and snowy surfaces. But before that, you should subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss any more videos of various gadgets and Tetch reviews. Another thing that we hate in the winter is slippery and icy roads. That's the problem, especially if we are going up or downhill. What you see here are walk traction cleats, something that will greatly help us to walk on snowy surfaces. These walking traction cleats are lightweight and simple to wear and take off thanks to a very elastic outer band and a heel tab. Traction is provided by abrasion-resistant 1.2mm steel coils that are zinc-coated to help prevent rust. The curved edge of the coils provides 360 degrees of traction on cold surfaces for all-direction stability. So if you need to walk every day to work or school, or you just have a routine of walking daily, you should consider something like this. Of course, all of these gadgets, including this one too, will benefit you if you are living in an area where you have a snowy and cold winter. What do you think about these walk traction cleats? Would you ever wear one? If you think that hand warmers are not something that you would use, then check out these gloves. These are electric heated gloves that can quickly heat the entire hands, including the back of the hands and all fingers to fingertips, in a few seconds. The gloves are waterproof, windproof, and breathable, so you would not feel any difference wearing these heated gloves instead of the standard winter gloves. There are touchscreen thumb and index fingertips that allow you to use your phone without taking the gloves off. Gloves have three different heating modes, and the battery can last up to 6.5 hours on low settings. The batteries can be fully charged for about 4 hours with the provided charger kit. If you are living in a place where winter is cold, then these gloves would benefit you for sure. What do you think about these gloves? Would you wear them, or you prefer simple winter gloves? Did you know that several thousand pedestrians and cyclists are killed every year in traffic, and that's only in the USA? Many of these accidents could have been completely avoided just by wearing simple, high-visibility accessories, such as a pair of safety lights. This slim, lightweight, and highly brilliant set of safety lights will keep you safe wherever you go. And I included this one under winter gadgets because in the winter, the visibility is very low. And if you're driving a bike or running, then it is recommended to have something like this. Each light weighs under 10 grams and is as little as a USB stick. High visibility is ensured by 3 bright lights per device, as well as 3 eye-catching illumination modes for any occasion: steady, slow flashing, and fast flash. You can simply clip the lights on your belt, pockets, backpack, or any other area of your outdoor apparel. This is something simple that I'm gonna show you, and it's kind of more advice than the gadget review. It is a faucet cover for winter if you have an outdoor faucet. It is very strong and durable and can endure harsh outdoor weather. It will provide protection for your faucet so it does not freeze. You can also make something similar by yourself. Anyway, if you have an outdoor faucet, make sure to protect it during the winter time. That would be all for today. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.